This is what the final product will look like. It's a super awesome mech with double swords and a jetpack. Hey guys, before we start the video, I just want to let you know I have a Roblox group and you can join it if you want, and I also have a super cool merch store. I got merch. We have a golden poofy floofy shirt. We have a yellow poofy floofy dog hoodie, and it has a super super really cute poofy on the back. There he is. And another a lot of other items, so if you want to support me, you can like if you like the video, subscribe, and you can, you know, get something if you like. Anyways, on to the tutorial. So this tutorial is about how to make a no-scale mech, because not everyone has scale tool, and I'm starting to understand that, because most of my tutorials have scale tools. So, yeah. So we're going to be making a simple, you know, easy to follow, no-scale mech for beginners. This is for beginners, not for anyone like super like good at build of it, so it's easy to just give me a second. Anyways, now that that's out of the way, let's get onto the tutorial. So let's start off with the feet. So we're gonna make some cool feet right here. So like this, bam, 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 like that, and we're gonna make the other foot right here. You can make it out of any material you want, by the way. It doesn't have to be, like, you know, titanium. Although, if you do have titanium, I would recommend making it out of that. So, we have the two front feet, now the back feet. So, we're gonna do this, and this, and this, and this. Alright. Now, for the back feet, which is, like, the heels, I'm gonna do this. Just like this. So, it should look like an A with an underscore. So, now do this, and same thing on the other side, and we finish it off like that. So now we have our basic foot structure, so now we can start making the foot itself. So we're gonna do this for the all these are gonna be like this, just like that, bam 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 bam, just like that. And now we do that for the other one too. So bam 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 bam. Okay, there you go. Now we just fill it up like this. So now that's a simple little foot. Now we add the top bit. Now we fill it in. Just like that. So now we have a basic front foot, and now we do that for the other side. So I'm gonna start doing that now. Alright, there we go. And so now we have to make the back heel. Probably the easiest bit. There we go. So now we have to make the joints. So we're gonna make the foot attached to the leg, but we're gonna make the heel attached to the leg, sorry. So the foot's gonna be able to move. So put a block right like that, and we put another one right like that. So for this to work, we're gonna need hinges. I'm pretty sure you can actually buy hinges from this shop right here for 50 gold for one hinge block. So they're pretty easy to get, and so let's do that. So we need to get a hinge, and we put it like that, and that. And now we have to get a metal pole block. Now follow along closely. You have to do this. And this. Bam. And bam. Make sure anchor blocks is on so that the hinge doesn't... Oh, wrong one, sorry. Make sure it's on so it doesn't fall. Alright, so now you just make sure it's connected good. Like that. we just make it go into the foot like this. And now we can actually pass it off as a design. So let's do this and that. Let's do it like this. So now it looks like it's supposed to be a design. Now, there we go. You can decorate the foot however you want. And this bit, that's basically the foot done. So now, yep. Okay. Anyways, so now we can continue with the mech. So let's do 10 blocks tall. There we go. Just like that. So we need to make, we need to mark how wide the leg is gonna be. Guys, seriously, I'm making a video. Can you listen? Okay. So we want the leg to be like, yeah, that looks good. And that needs to be a little bit thicker, so like this. Okay, so now we can start. Dude, can you not? Anyways, we are gonna. So it's 6 blocks tall. Like that. So dude, just place it 6 times. Alright, now, do that, and that, for both sides. Alright, now, we can do this. So place it 6 times, like the other ones. Remember, if I'm building too fast, just pause the video. Okay, so now for the back, it's basically gonna be kind of the same thing. Put 1 block, 2 blocks there, and 2 blocks there, and we just fill it up. This time it's 7, so place it 7 times. Alright, now for this one, we just do this. That and oh, this one's wrong, so that's like that. Yeah, so hold on, this doesn't exist. Let's delete that, so like that. Yep, that looks right. All right, so let's get rid of these 2 blocks and then we do this. I messed up. All right, so there we go, and now we just put a block there. All right, so now we have the lower legs, and let's make it a little bit. So make this part, just fill it up a few more times. Let's actually trim that a little bit and make this part come out, because we're gonna do a knee guard. So 3 more. There we go. Okay, so now we have these pretty basic tube legs. Very nice for starters. But we wanna add more shape, so let's just add this. You'll see what I'm doing. Yeah, looks right. And now we do this. There we go, so that looks a bit better. So now we can start working on the upper leg and the knee. So the knee, we're going to do a simple knee joint, or not a knee joint. Well, we're going to do a knee joint, but we're just doing like a knee guard. I'm just saying knee a lot. Just like this. And like that. Like this, this. So, one, 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 two, one, two. So, follow along. One, 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 two, one, two. Just like that. And now we can just do the same thing. So we're gonna place it on the edge of each of these. There we go. And this final side. So this will protect the knee joint and make it harder to cut off the leg. So now that we have the knees, now we can continue for these upper legs. So for the upper legs, we're gonna do that and that. Now we get the hinge, we get hinges again, and put one there, place a block on the hinge. Now we can start on the upper leg. So we're gonna do this. We're gonna do this. We're gonna do that. And we're gonna do that. So I don't think that's touching, but just in case, we're gonna put like that. So it should look like this. Alright, so now we need to get up there. If you don't have a jetpack, that's fine. So you can just build up, you can build a ladder, but I'm just gonna use wings because I have them. It's convenient. So now, we can start on the upper legs. There's gonna be 6 total. Yeah, that's good, about 6 total. Man, I haven't made a no scale mech in like forever. Scale has truly changed the entire way we build. Don't do what I just did. So it should be looking like this. Now we do that. We do that. And we have to do this part. So we do bam, 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 bam. Like that. And now. Let's do 4. It comes down 4. Okay, so there you go. So that looks good. Now we just need to make the torso itself. And let's actually make it a little bit wider here. Okay. So now, I think I made these a little bit too thin. The feet are quite big, I must say, but we're just gonna make this a little bit. No. There you go. And now that. Okay, it's like a blade, so we're gonna try and smooth it. Okay. Mail is so annoying. Oh my goodness me. I don't care if mail has new messages. Poo, 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 poo. I'm just gonna do 8 times. Just like that. And we're gonna do that. Thank you. go. So now we just do it for this side now. So it goes out by one. All right. One and one. And we do the same smoothing out. I can't speak today. I am very sorry. So, right now we just kind of make it big. There we go. All right, so we got really thick mech. We got a thick, chunky mech. This is one of the chunkiest mechs I've ever made, and this is so chunky. Chunkiness defines power. The chunkier the mech, the more powerful it looks, and probably is. So we're gonna make two floating blocks here, like that. Alright, so now, you gotta get hinges again, and we're gonna get the hinges, and we're gonna put them right there. Make sure the yellow part is facing that bit, like that. Alright, now, we got to make that'll make it so that the legs can't bend too far. There we go. Alright. This is going to be the waist. Like this. So now, do that and that. And bam. Alright, so now we got that waist. So the middle waist, and now we just got to stretch it out. Now that's looking pretty fresh, hot diggity dang. And now we gotta bam bam, bam bam, make it curve inwards, that, like this. All right, now we just gotta do bam bam, and bam bam, oh wait, no, oops. Bam bam, and we curve it around like this, and do that. That, just like that. Oh, look at how hot that is. I mean, what? I did not mean to say that. Okay, just ignore what I just said. Now we're gonna make the waist actually turn. It's gonna be super cool. So the waist is gonna turn, and bam, we put a hinge right dead so that's not in the middle. Bam, we put a hinge right. Yep, that's good. Okay, we put it right in the middle, and we get a pole. Bam. All right. Now, onto the other waist. So that's looking good, yep, okay. Now, for this, I'm gonna use a very cool kind of technique that a lot of people use. The way that the waist is gonna have, like, kind of plating, I guess you can call it. There we go, look at that. So we're gonna make a long, thin piece of metal in the middle, and we're just gonna have plating all around. Oops. So like that, and now we do it for this one. And this one's gonna be a little bit wider than the other ones. Yep, and now we're just gonna make it come out more. So one, two for each one. One, two, one, two, one, two. That usually helps me with building things. I say one, two, one, two, or one, two, three, one, two, four, one, two, three, like that. We're actually gonna add a few more on this one because this one's too thin. Yep, there you go. Now to make it look less like a skeleton and more like a mech, add these. Just like that. Like that. And bam. Oh wait, no, oops. Bam. Bam. Alright, yeah, that's looking fresh. I'm never gonna say that again, I'm so sorry. Now we just do that. And that. And that. There you go. That's less like plating and more like grills. Alright, now onto the torso, the main part of the entire mech. So the torso is quite big, so we're gonna make it big. The torso is usually as wide as this part right here in Gundam-wise, but I'm not making Gundam, but I'm still gonna follow those rules. Gotta make sure, that's a wide torso. That's quite a wide torso. And the head is usually the part that a lot of people have trouble with, so don't worry, I'm gonna build the head, because this is a mech tutorial, not a leg, body, and arm tutorial, so don't worry. Oh gosh, oh no. Guys, seriously. Man, what do you say? Subscribe to Plat, or subscribe, or become you. I don't know what that means, but alright, I'm just gonna keep building. You don't have to subscribe, guys, you just... I mean, you can if you want, but... You know, it'd be cool, but... I would like it. It would make me happy. But you don't have to. You can if you want. You can if you want. That would be cool. That would be pretty cool if you subscribe. That would be pretty awesome. All right. Yeah. Oh yeah, I forgot something. With the waist. We did the joint, but it's gonna go all hoozy woozy. So we're gonna have to put. That and like that, so that'll make it so that the waist can't bend too far, because we don't want the waist going all bonkers. There you go. Let's make it a little bit taller, actually. Okay, yep, that is good. That is pretty fly. Now we're gonna, boom, it's gonna make it more natural, like that. Okay, yep, looking good. I'm just gonna make sure. Yep, looking good. Okay, alright, yep, everything works. Or everything should work, at least. We don't really know. But it probably will. That. Just like that. Now that's the front, and now we need to do the top. So we're gonna make it curve as it goes. Oops, jeez, I can't. All right, there we go. Now we can do the back. 1, 2, 3. This tutorial is 23 minutes. Wow, we've done a lot in 23 minutes. 3. Okay, bam, bam. And we basically just do that. So it's like. Uh oh. So that part's like that, yep. And that part. Okay, alright, I got it. So it's like. That. Yes. Yeah. All right. There you go. All right. So this is looking pretty good so far. And now we do the top of the torso. It's like that. All right. Yeah. So it's like that, I think, and that. And now, bam, and a bam, and a bam. All right. So that's basically what the torso is gonna look like. Pretty good. So now. we just kind of bam and a bim and a pap and a pow and a pep and a pow and a bim. Alright. That. Oh, whoops. Alright, now the torso is officially finished, but we just gotta make this part. You're gonna put two things here, because I'm planning on putting a little something on the back. Oh, yeah. A
jetpack, maybe? You know, kind of like a jetpack?
You know, pretty good. Alright, so we basically have the torso, we got the legs, we got the waist. Can you please not do that? Can you not do that? Please, you're in the way. I don't care about Met Gang or Robot. Please stop. Stop. I told him to stop. That'll definitely. I told you to stop. You gotta leave now. Thank you. Okay. So let's do the head, because look, I'm trapped. Whatever. I'm not like I'm trapped or anything. I'm just gonna. Oh yeah, I got a laser cutter, definitely not a screwdriver. Alright, let's make the head now. Should we make the head turn? If you want to make the head turn, just put a hinge instead of a block. Bam. But don't make the head go wonky bonky. You're just probably gonna have to do like this or something. I call this a collar. A lot of mechs have that, and it looks pretty cool. So now we're gonna use rotation. We're gonna do that. And we're gonna do match rotation and. Alright. So. So this is our basic head. Actually, it's a bit too far. Is it good? Yeah, it should be fine. Now we're gonna get neon looks after soon. So we can do it again. What should we do? Now we get our neon looks, but first I'm gonna make it a little bit more cool. Like that. Okay, now we're gonna get our neon blocks right here. Are they selling? Yeah. Oh, 300 Robux. Let's not use them, but if you do have them, then use them. We're gonna use let's use glass. Okay. You get glass from a chest, I'm pretty sure. So do that. And no, that looks weird. Hold on. There you go. That's looking like something. Now you put some side parts. Okay, yep. Now we just do. Like that, okay. Is that head too big? No, that's perfect. That's fine. We're gonna be controlling it from the body, by the way. Because the head's tilted, and it wouldn't be fun. We're gonna give him a nice little mohawk right here. Just to make him look extra cool. Yep, that's the head done. That's the head, so our mech is looking pretty good. I'm not gonna lie. You know, looking pretty good. We're gonna. I don't know why I put those two books by the feet. I don't really know. I don't really get that, but okay. Okay, now, onto the arms. The final part is the weapons. I'm gonna do a tutorial on the weapons, because this is a mech tutorial, woo! Alright, and the weapons are gonna look cool, I swear. At least I'll try to make them look cool. So now, we're gonna do shoulder plates now. The way I'm gonna do the arms is very cool. I'm gonna make shoulder joint thing. So basically what we're gonna do is we're gonna make the pads. Of course, they're talking at max volume, Mom. Okay. Alright, okay. Anyways, so we gotta do that. Alright, yeah, that's looking sweet. Let's do bam, 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 bam. Bam, 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 bam. And a boom! And a boom! Alright. So now we gotta make them go up. Oh yeah, this is looking pretty good. So now we gotta fill it in. So do that. There we go. Okay. And now we do it for the other side. I haven't done actually good no scale mech tutorial yet, so here it is. All right, there you go. And now we just make the arms. So for the arms, I'm actually gonna do something very cool. Get a hinge, right? So we're gonna make it so that if you swing, these pads will go up, but the arm is attached to the pad, so the arm will go up. But we're gonna make the arm rotate this way, like this, so like that, so that his arms will go out and ching, will sweep everyone in the area. I know, it's gonna be freaking awesome. Bam. Actually, no, we can't. Is that there? No, we gotta put the arms right in here. Bam. Alright, and another one. Oh, bam! Alright, now we can begin the process. The arms, the process, because all of you are pros. I'm just saying that. I'm just saying it. All of you are pros. All right. Hold on. Okay. Okay. So we make an L shape, and we gotta put a block there. Okay, actually that's probably in the way, so we're gonna put a block that thick L. It's a very thick L. And now we gotta bam 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 bam. So it's seven, no six. Let's do six. Yeah, six. All right six. So 1 2 3 4 5 6, and we make it wide. We're gonna make the arms wide, so a boom and a boom and a boom and a pow. Alright. I'm sorry, I've been making sound effects for the entire video. I'm sorry. I'm weird. Bam. So it's before up. There we go. Alright, we're on a move. We're on a roll. Alright. So we do just make it look more smooth, because that looks kinda jagged. There you go. Okay, so we get the hinge, we're gonna break that block right there, we're gonna get rid of that block right there, we're gonna get rid of that block, and we're gonna get rid of that block. And he's trying to kidnap a gingerbread man. That is wonderful. Absolutely wonderful. Okay, and that, yep, okay. Put a pole there. We're so close to finishing, guys. Just hang in there for a little bit more. Four like that. Okay, yep. To do that just to make it like this, so like just to make it go inward. Okay, yep. So we're gonna do like a plus shape like that. I'm gonna do it for this side too. It looks a little bit weird, but don't worry, it's gonna look better, I promise. Gonna do this. It's gonna look a little bit like a gauntlet, and I'm also gonna put a little thing right here just in case you want to put anything like on the wrists. So I'm gonna do that, and that. If you want to put any missiles on the wrist, I'm just gonna do those so you can connect to any of those, so it's available. Oh yeah, okay. Oh geez. Okay. Yep. So we have our lower arms. And we are now going to do the hands. So the hands will be holding the weapon. So these are the fingers, right here. Can you not? Oh my, stop. I'm sorry, my dog is playing with a ball, and there are so many distractions. Daisy, what are you doing? Daisy, you want the ball? You want me to throw the ball? Go get it. Anyways, Jesus, it's a terrible video. Okay, that. Okay, so now I have the hands, and now, congratulations. Congratulations, you have a mech. So I should do this to make it a little bit longer, to make it look better. Okay, congratulations, you have yourself a mech. Let's get onto the weapons. Okay, so I thought something up there. Lucas, can you isn't? Jeez, man. Do 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2. So we're gonna do two swords. He's gonna be holding two swords. Okay, it's gonna be super sick. There she goes again, Daisy. My dog is so annoying sometimes, but we all appreciate my dog because she's cute. So for the swords to work, we're gonna need dynamite. So we're gonna put a lot of dynamite. If you don't have dynamite, you get it from this right here, 800 gold, you get 5 dynamite. You're probably gonna need a lot of it unless you want to make small swords, but I'm gonna make big swords. Like who wants small swords, am I right? Okay. Yep, like that. Yeah. Oh yeah. Dude. Alright. No, we're gonna make it this. Okay, so now we have our epic looking swords. So now we can paint them if you want. Actually, no, let's make them red. Red looks cooler than pink. Oh yeah. Okay, so I said you're there. I was gonna add a jetpack, so that's what I'm gonna do. I'm just gonna do some rails right here. And we're gonna put any thruster. You can even use this thruster if you want, but I'm gonna use an ultra thruster. If you don't have them, it's fine. You can just use the normal thrusters. And we're gonna put a button right here. And if it makes you go to space, you can remove some of the thrusters. You can just like keep editing it until it's just right. So now we're gonna make the entrance to the mech. So we're gonna do bam, 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 bam. So you go in behind the neck, and you fall down here. So now we need to make where you control it. So we're gonna put a chair right in the middle there. And congratulations, you have a better mech than last time. So we're just gonna save it. Mech. We're gonna replace mech. Alright. So we're gonna replace that. And now we're gonna save and we're gonna test this big bad boy out. Look at this, Chad. So we gotta launch. Let's see if he works. Wait. Oh yeah. By the way, you're probably gonna need a wing jetpack. You don't need one. You have your thrusters, so it should be okay. Alright, let's see if he works. Boom! Check him out. He's so cool. Look. Shing! So, yep, that's him. That's how you make a no-scale mech. Whoa-wee! This is so awesome! And the torso even turns like that. Bam! Thank you so much for watching this video. If you enjoyed, hit that like button and subscribe if you want. And I'll see you guys next time. This is SoPog. I'm gonna go to space! I'm gonna go to space! Yeah, I'm gonna go to space. Alright, never mind. No, I don't want to go to space. I changed my mind.